I don't know. It's Number 12, 40 minutes. Sullivan, Josh Yeah. They're up 1-0, 2 minutes left. It's all even, but it looks like it.
Right.
Monarchs are popping back in. You know, it's not even just the uniform of the red line is on. That's the next one. Nope. He's tied up. Keith Burke. That's the sweet. It's not on Joey. It's not on Mike. It's on the side of it.
Nicky D'Antono, Roca. It's a
4-on-4 for like 20 seconds. And it goes into a power.
It was Rocco when he dances. Oh,
it was Nick. Oh,
it's Rocco.
Everybody's in for the three. Next game, it's 5-on-4 for the Senators. Players have enough. Donovan Mack, Falcon, and Buck Warren. This would be going to turn him. He'll dance a little bit. Ballerin in the corner, power play set up. Ballerin with it, comes out. Goes over to Brady, back over to Tyler.
Oh, Ballerin is having the ball!
Oh, the pad save. He's put a bunch of those in this year. Oh, and a nice tip by D'Antoni. If you want to see him, he'll be in there. Here comes Anthony P. Anthony P. goes to the middle. Fortuitously hits the skate of Hayes. Ballerin's there, deep behind his offensive territory.
Oh, that's
a good one. Keeps it in front of him. Dumps it in nicely. Yeah, good job. They're coming on his right side. We have escape. Both nowhere. Burt, it's Jim Sullivan. Both cross ownership. Then they have the lady.
Jim Sullivan.
Whoa. Is beyond our control. Remember? And Houdini was going to be the jacket the other way. Remember that one? Gamble was beautiful, really good. There comes Burke.
Burke, beautiful skate in. Burke, oh!
The 31st is where the two worlds are. Roka comes back to scoop it up. Roka still with it. Back to Roka.
Roka still with it.
Ah!
Finish it. Here come the monarchs again.
I'm gonna come out the whole time. I don't think I've ever tripped a kid in here.
Did you have a basket or someone running the team?
I don't remember what my shirt was.
Wait, you got Mustard Tennis?
Mustard Tennis?
I love Mustard Tennis. Yeah, I do. I always
like the most of
these things. Yeah. It wasn't all disastrous, but it was a tough game. And the teams will sign off or line up for the
Let's see what the locker room wants to say. He's talking to one of his favorite kids. Hold on.